how I took this image using the Tokina 28-70mm f3.5-4.5 lens. These are dead insects purchased from the site Etsy. Screw in the reversing rings to the side where you would normally screw in the filters. Attach the side with the reversing rings to the camera. I've set a timer onto the camera, so there should be no camera shake while taking the images. You will manually have to focus where you want to take images of the subject, as the lens and the camera don't talk to each other, the lens being a manual lens. Take multiple shots, adjusting the focus distance each time ever so slightly. I've taken approximately 130 shots. I'm using a software called Helicon Focus to stack these images. I now use a software called Topaz Sharpen AI to sharpen the image. I use a software called Capture One to further edit the image. These are the images I get with the non-macro lens. Please like and subscribe if you can. Thank you.